More breaking updates now coming in on the occasion of the 73rd accession day of the Jammu and Kashmir to India. The BJP staged a Tiranga rally outside the PDP office in Jammu. Now, this protest was staged after the PDP chief Mehbooba Mufti recently said that she will not unfurl the national flag till Article 370 is revoked. BJP slammed her for her comment and reiterated there is no going back with the decision related to Article 370 and that the national flag was supreme for the residents of the Union Territory.
Today's accession day, and you can see the BJP president along with workers and many other BJP leaders, they are singing patriotic song. They call it a Jashn-e Azadi. I have covered Jashn-e Azadi in past, but never ever have seen wave of flag the way I am seeing it today. A strong message to Gupkar lobby. Those who have been saying there will be no one to lift tricolour. Those who said that their relationship with the tricolour is through state flag. You can see how large number of people holding tricolour in their hand. They are today taking out Tiranga rally on accession day. Senior BJP leader, the former deputy chief minister of Jammu and Kashmir, Mr. Kavinder Gupta, they are singing song. आज आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे सर?
देखिए, 70 सालों से विडंबना रही कि जहां जो भी सरकारें रही, उन्होंने इस विलय को माना नहीं। कभी यूएनओ जाने की बात करते थे, कश्मीर को समस्या का नाम दिया गया था, लेकिन आज भारतीय जनता पार्टी की केंद्र में सरकार आने के बाद जो हमने लोगों के साथ वादा किया था कि एक विधान एक निशान एक प्रधान जिसके लिए हमने डॉक्टर श्यामा प्रसाद मुखर्जी का बलिदान दिया है वो आज हमारा वो सपना पूरा हुआ है।
जम्मू कश्मीर के देशभक्त लोगों के लिए 26 अक्टूबर का दिन जश्न आजादी का दिन होता है। आज ही के दिन 26 अक्टूबर 1947 को हमारे महाराजा बहादुर हरि सिंह जी ने जम्मू कश्मीर का पूरा विलय हिंदुस्तान के साथ किया था।
See, there's a lot of patriotic fervor. They had been singing songs and large number of people holding tricolor, sitting on motorbike, taking out Tiranga rally. So they are very happy holding tricolor in their hand, raising Bharat Mata Ki Jai slogan. That is the way how they are going to celebrate this accession day.